Did you know? In ancient Egypt, servants were smeared with honey to attract flies away from pharaohs. Flies were seen as a symbol of decay and corruption, and were thought to be a threat to the pharaoh's health. Honey was also used as a natural sweetener and preservative for mummies. Nature's sweet gift.